Ginger looks simple, but the moment you bite it, your body wakes up. Watch where it goes first. Down the throat, straight into the stomach. Ginger starts working fast, warming and stimulating digestion. Now the real magic, tiny ginger. Compounds get absorbed here, slipping into the blood like golden sparks. And once it's in the bloodstream, it spreads everywhere, fueling organs, muscles, and circulation. In the brain, it may help blood flow and focus, like switching on more signals between neurons. In muscles, those nutrients support recovery, helping reduce soreness and improving performance. In the gut, ginger can calm irritation and support healthy digestion, helping your system feel settled. That warm feeling, it's your body responding. Ginger can boost alertness and energy from the inside. But too much ginger can irritate the stomach, causing burning, acidity, or discomfort. For some people, ginger can trigger allergy, itchy skin, redness, or hives, and sugary ginger drinks can spike blood sugar, flooding the blood with extra glucose. If it upsets your stomach or swings your sugar levels, you can end up feeling drained instead of energized.